These sounds have emerged from the voices of pupils, male and female, during lessons. You will notice that many of them were chorded sounds.